YouTube and my beast, welcome back to part 4 of my God of War walkthrough. We're gonna crack on straight away and get over this goddamn bridge. Okay. Ah, who the hell's this guy? Is he one of them ice ones that you can't... Oh, mate, what the... Get lost, you son of a bitch. Oh, baby! Okay, yeah, they're gonna tear you a new one. Oh, mate, I love the brutality of this bloody game. I love it. Oh, my God. Okay, we've got one of these son of a bitches. Well done, Atreus. I love the fact that you can add him into the fight. It's wicked, guys. Oh, are you serious? There's more and more people coming along. That's why we've got the rage. The Spartan rage. Let's go. Go, Kratos. Go, go, go. Oh, mate. Oh yes, we're getting used to this combat mechanism. We know that someone's going to throw something at me in a minute. Oh, god damn it. We're doing good. We're doing good so far, boys. Oh, mate, I don't know what I'm going to talk too soon, I think. We're doing alright. Oh, here we go. Look at that. I was doing so well. Oh, I didn't want to... I wanted to charge it up, but... Oh, mate, seriously, come on. Move, move. What are you, Atreus? Oh, I moved out of the way, these goddamn Wraithy things. I don't even know what they're called, to be honest with you. I have not been taking note of what their names are. Was it Callista? What's he saying there? Oh, goddamn it, come on. Oh, please. Man, we are getting our asses absolutely whooped here. Oh, guys, we're almost dead. We're almost goddamn dead. Okay. Oh. Spartan rage. God damn it. Look, oh, wait a minute. He fell off the edge and he came back. That is not fair. Oh, we almost done him as well. Oh. Yeah, I know, Atreus. They're all bloody firing at us. Alright. We love a little bit of health. Oh, please. Well done, I love it. Love the fact that Atreus can actually finish people off with his arrows. I know. We've got it now. We're calm. We're collective. Yep, well done, Kratos. Charging up and he rolled all the way over there. Oh, mate. We're going to try and finish this guy off. Look at that. Oh, baby. Someone right behind us. And I don't know where... Oh, I should really... I think it's double tapping down on the D-pad. You can actually spin around, but I've... Oh, look at that. Chopped in half. Come on, dude. You know you want it. You're no good to me. So you're gonna have to die. Look at that. Finished. Whew. Well done, Atreus.
Yet we are still here.
We are still here. Well, guys, this is started off as being, what's this? Okay, yeah, because I want to know what this guy was. And he's become... Because he looked like he was one of the ice ones that you know, you can't kill with your axe, but honestly, I could. All right, we can't get in there at this very moment in time, but no doubt about it, guys, you know what I'm like. I like the hunt. We will find our way into that little cave there. So anyway, this is part 4, guys. I hope you guys are going to enjoy it. If you do, make sure you leave a like, as we do at the moment on all these walkthroughs. We try and find everything we possibly can so we don't miss a thing. There's a chest over there as well. Okay, there's a bridge. If you guys are new to the channel and this is the first time you have actually seen me play the God of War, there is a playlist in my playlist, guys, so you go and check that out. Start from the very beginning. Okay. Oh, right, okay. He's not going over, so... Yeah, whoops. There's nothing hanging around. Wait a minute. Ah, look. Down there, there is one of those little, like, I think they're ice. Sorry, that freezes the time. Yeah, I missed it totally. Okay, maybe I should just bring this up a little bit. Stop there, maybe. Bring back me axe. Push triangle, dude. Hey. Here we go. So if we do that... Oh, right. It doesn't freeze it. It just basically... Okay. You know what? I desperately, desperately want to get into there. Okay. Nooks and crannies, because you've got to check everywhere, guys, in the game like this. Even in the other God of Wars, I was always checking every single place and every single object I can hit. Like now, look, you get 13 hack silver. Why, you know what I mean? If you see anyone else not attacking everything, you know, you got to tell them. Because hack silver is definitely going to come in clutch soon, guys. Okay, we're collecting some, God knows what, steel. But it all is going to add up and it's all going to be good. See, look, another 8 hack silver. That's 8 we didn't have just a minute ago. So if you guys are enjoying the God of War as well as part of my walkthrough, leave a like as well. Let me know in the comments below if you're even playing God of War at the moment. Oh, yeah. It's not looking good in here. Okay.
They're untouched. Look.
They're untouched.
Sigmund, your knives.
Seriously, guys. Okay, these guys just want to be eating some humans.
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
Oh, these guys are dead.
Is mine alone.
Damn right, Kratos. Let's go, boy. Oh, mate. I actually attacked 3 at one time there. These guys are weak as piss. I wouldn't mind that one's level 3. He is not a man. Go, boy! Oh, my God! Brutality! Mortal Kombat time! What are you doing? Come off here. Whoa. Dead in one bloody throw! Where is it? Oh, God damn you. One throw again? Yep. Give me the axe back. Anyone else? Ah, okay. You want to go as well, do you, dude? Hiding behind that brick wall. See you later. Oh, okay. Damn it. Oh, mate. Atreus has actually killed someone. And so did I. Let's go, let's go. Oh, he's alright, he's alright. I think, even though, you know, earlier on, if you watch, I think, part 1 or part 2, he had to kill a deer. And he didn't like it then. But it looks like he's just killed his first human and he's a little bit upset. It's definitely the first time you actually see...
Close your heart to it.
Yeah, Kratos being a nice dad. He knows exactly what he's going through.
Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh, damn it! Oh, right. Okay. So you kill them, and then they come back like one of them son of the bitches.
I will handle this.
Oh, baby. Let's go. Oh, mate. I love it when you can just kill a couple of people all at once. Come on. We're gonna try and do it a little bit more without no axe. Just pure brutality. Oh, baby. Look at him go. Seriously, come on. Let's go, baby. Timed it right there, boys. Seriously. Ah, oh, god damn it. That was ruined. I wanted to try and do that whole round without getting hit. Never mind. He's dead. You're gonna be dead next as well, mate. You are not staying in this life. You are gone. Okay, some more hack silver? Yeah, baby.
They came back.
It is finished.
I wanna leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out.
The axe is mine. I was talking to my cousin today, and this is where I'm not playing this all the time. He is literally platinum this thing already. That's okay, it. I am jealous.
There is always a way out.
Aha. So yeah, hopefully, guys, we will be platinum this goddamn game together. Where have we got to go? Is it me or my... No, we can't go up there. Ah. The here. Wooden bit. Here we go.
Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Come on, Atreus. What's going on, dude? He's obviously still upset. Just be on guard in case any other foe comes around. It's got to be hard for him, isn't it?
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
Damn right.
No, I had to do it. I do know that. I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up.
I'm soon sorted him out. I think a lot of it is as well with him. He's promised his mum to do something, so he's very, very passionate about that. Hack silver. Okay, let's just check every nook and cranny, like I said before. Pardon? What was that? Oh, gee, my stomach's going, giving it some.
To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Okay, let's get this chest. Someone saying, what's that? Brock, I'll kick your squ- What the hell is that all about? I'm sure we're going to find out any minute now. He's running out. I want to go down here, though. I've got a feeling, and hopefully this will lead us back to near the beginning of where we started this walkthrough, part 4. Oh, maybe not. This is literally where we ended up finding ourselves, where Atreus fell off the bridge. What the hell's that? The Faces of Magic, new artifacts set, mask found. Okay, so we're finding new things. Okie dokie, guys. Well, just in case, if you guys are around here now and in your game, this is what you find when you come down here, okay? Let's get... We can't destroy them bricks either. Okay, let's go and find out what all this nonsense is all about over here. smash. What the hell is going on here? Who the hell is this? Brock. Who the hell is Brock?
Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
Cocklump.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones these with ones? The white trunks.
These ones? Obviously not.
Trust me, just this once. Please.
This one? Wait, have they got white bits on them? Okay, oh sorry. Look, there's a white tree, look.
The tree with the white trunk and orange
leaves. Yeah, I've got it.
Right down the other side of the bridge.
Okay, whatever it was is now gone.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you?
You are a boy, aren't you?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
All his power, he doesn't know that he's a half god, I suppose, or whatever he is. So, all his skills seem to be coming out.
It was me what made her.
Oh,
me and
what?
My brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special.
Straight to the face.
Or she'll wreck beyond fixing.
Okay, so.
I can answer for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch.
He's calling him a son of a bitch.
So what say you?
Oh, mate. So right. Brock made.
I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip.
No, is there? There it is.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well.
Yes, please.
I expect an improvement.
Okay.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! To work it is.
Okay. You've got a... Welcome to the door shop. Let's get into this upgrading our weapon, baby. Found in the world. Okay, so this is where that hacksilver is going to come in, I reckon, boys. So the Leviathan axe. Power. Okay. We can upgrade it to number 2. Okay. So rune attack damage can be increased as well. Okay. Cooldown as well has been reduced. Okay, I've got that. It's a different gameplay relief. Okay. Okay. I'm saying okay a lot. I'm reading. Okay, we've got to hold the square button to upgrade the Leviathan axe. Upgrade has been successful. Fantastic. To find another flame to upgrade it further. Okay, so we need to find other things to increase it. But we have done it very well on doing that. Upgrade weapons unlock new skills for purchases. Is visit the skill tab. Okie dokie. I have actually bought some things and I haven't shown you guys that yet, but I reckon I'll go through that very, very soon. Chest armor, okay. So this is where look at how much hack silver I have. that's where it's definitely coming clutch, where you're just basically destroying everything. Ooh, baby, look at that! Runic, Reaver tunic, we're having that. Damn right, dude! Well, we want to equip that as well, so... Chitney made?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more.
Oh, thanks a lot. Well, it gives us a chance, yeah, to check out our upgrades. My god, one of these guys already? Go, Kratos, go! I think there's one in the background. Oh, mate! Yeah, I know there's a guy over there. Oh, mate, we're getting it from both angles. Oh, he got me before I could build it up. You're done for, dude. You're done. Oh, baby. The animations are awesome. See that, dude? Adequate. Just being the son of a bitch, isn't he? Go, baby, go. Oh, mate, couldn't you see what the hell was going on there? Yeah, you're next, mate. You're bloody next. What the? Oh. He must have got unfrozen. Oh, I got him on the back. Coming back. That was awesome. See you later, alligator. Decapitation for you. And that's it.
Your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
God damn, he is.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Just put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
See your wares?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
My brother's got half your brand.
Oh,
mate. Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on.
What?
What? You want a hug? Hit no. The road.
No, we don't need a hug. Here I am trying to be the best I can. Not swearing and stuff like that. But no, don't you worry about it, Brock. You just keep on swearing, dude. Aha! Now, this looks very, very familiar. There it is. Look, the chest and where we started this whole walkthrough, number 4. That means we can go down here.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Awesome. And here we are, full circle. I told you I could find my way back into this place. Now, we could go that way, and I don't really want to go that way because I don't want to get stuck with another goddamn amount of enemies and stuff where I can literally go up this chain, carry on the story, and that's exactly where we need to be. So, sod you gate, there's only one way as well. You can't get back that way. Awesome. Okay, so obviously we've got to go this way.
It was nice meeting you, Brock.
You know what, guys?
Name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking
Stomach is giving it some. I may have to call it a day in a minute. Let's just try and open this gate for a minute, see what we've got to do. Okay, you're back after I had to visit the loo. We are back. Going through the thing here. Brock's still shouting. Mouthing off at us. Yeah, that's definitely... we're able to get back out. That's alright. So the adventure continues, guys. Here we go. Through skeletons and stuff. Ooh.
I think we can go through here.
Okay, we can, dude. What the hell is going on? There's a chest up there. A lot of fighting must have gone on here. And all the skeletons and stuff. It's bloody crazy. Okay, so we better not touch that, because I reckon we'll get bloody killed by that door. Alright. Well, I don't... yeah. We definitely didn't want to do that, but I had to test it out, and then... That looks like we've got, that's what we've got to do.
This way.
Oh, how easy is this? Okay, ain't coming back. That's good. We'll do again, do the same again, people. Oh, this one's a little bit rustier. Keep on going, baby. Well done, Kratos. Ah, we're in a puzzle room. Awesome, people. Awesome. I do like it. I like it. Alright. Oh, mate, it's on a timer. That's alright, that's alright. So we... That's one of the frozen tablet things, so... Okay... You know for a fact, we're gonna come up against something. Oh, here we go, look. I had to open my mouth, didn't I? The problem is, I'm gonna have to do this all by fist and shield. Because... Yeah, I know, dude, it's alright. Have to take that one down. Where is he? Oh, baby! Well done, Atreus. You're doing good, dude. Oh, man. I love it when he does that. Oh, brutality, mate. More? God damn ya. Sort it out. Oh, don't get too close to them spikes. Get away from them spikes. Oh, god damn it. Oh, okay. Yeah, mate. I'm up, mate. I'm coming, dude. You're mine. Do not hurt my boy. Bloody hell, I love this game, man. It is just absolute beast mode, isn't it? Yep, you did as well in it, bloody spikes. Please don't kill me. Oh, we're so lucky. We're lucky, lucky, lucky. It's alright, Atreus. It's alright, dude. Right, let's see what else we've got to do around here. Oh, would you leave? Oh, for fuck. I almost said it, because Brock's been swearing all left, right, and centre. He's definitely a character, isn't he, that Brock? Superb, isn't it? Oh, man, come on. Oh, that was just like old school. That's what he used to do in the other God of Wars. He used to run around and used to slam him up against the wall. Oh, come on. Let's see if we can do it again. Oh, this guy. Go, Kratos, go. Oh, he didn't do it that time. Oh, he is. Oh, go. Oh, mate. Shadow is thrown through that bloody bit of wood.
Follow me.
Okay, so we're bringing him over. So maybe he can help with the puzzle. Okay, he's not coming, but we've got a chest, people. We love getting the chests. Okay, we can't get up there. Spikes. Our axe is keeping the top from coming down, but we've got this one here. So if I, wait a minute, let's just get a better look at these things. Right, maybe you'll follow me now as well. Okay, the ceiling is rigged. We've got, oh, we've got one in ruins at the top there, like we've seen before. We can get there and we'll get, hopefully. Oh, okay, that's as far as it goes. We get a chest out of the, of somewhere. So obviously we need to get them ruins. Aha, there it is. So we've got two more to go. Wherever they may be, I do not know. Okay. Yeah, I don't know where these ruins are. This is going to be a bit of a tough one, boys. It looks like there's something up there. So, maybe if I was to do the mechanism again. Ah! Wait a minute. Let's just move. Oh my god. Aim, Big D, aim! Maybe if we open this as well, this might help.
Now, boy.
Aha! No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. Call back. Let's go. Freeze that. Alright, we've got them two runes. He's come across now. Right. Because I think there's one right up there. See it? So, if I kind of take aim and then go for it. Ah, it's too low. God damn it. Wait a minute. I'm going to have to rewind this again. God damn it, guys. Just to get a goddamn chest. Alright. Aim higher. Aim true, Kratos. Let's go. Yes, we got it. Whew. We'll freeze that. Right. Well, I can't see the seal anywhere else, so it might be up here somewhere. Ooh, face of magic. Okay. So it looks like, oh, maybe if we let that go down, this could be another platform. Because the chest is up that way as well, isn't it? So this is the only way for another floor. And he's just enjoying himself down there. We love all these puzzles, guys. It's awesome. Right, let's go.
Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
No,
Trust
no.
They will not let us die.
Ah, that looks like that is the ruin in there. So if we go, yes, look at that, boys. I'm doing good here. We done it. Whoop, whoop. I wonder what we're gonna get in here. I love it when we get little prezzies. Man, we are definitely beasting this round at the moment. We got the horn? Horn of Bloodmead. Okay, increase your maximum rage. Okay, that's going to help with our Spartan rage. Find 9 total horns in the world. That's going to be fun, isn't it? So we got to find the horn, basically, people. And we would then be a little bit more of a Spartan rage-ish little guy. Okie dokie. More hack silver. We can't go wrong with that. Can we go? I don't know if we're... You know me. We ain't going back down there. Because there's no point in trying to do it all over again. Okay, let's just collect that, whatever it is. We are full health, full rage. Because I reckon we're going to end up having a bit of a fight up soon. Because we ain't seen a lot of really big bosses so far. Wow. I love it when it cuts these sort of things.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Man, I've only played about like 1.5-2 hours, and to see the soft side to Kratos is awesome, man. He's not just this Spartan bloody raging guy anymore. So, looking at our environment, have we got anything else to look around? Okay, we can't destroy that. Ooh, hello. We got something else. Another face of magic. We have 6 more to get, guys, and we're completely complete the mission of finding all the masks.
What is it,
boy?
Yeah, wait up, mate. Wait up.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Okie dokie. It's funny, isn't it, that Kratos has obviously been living in this world for a very long time.
Like maybe those rings should be turning.
Okay, but he hasn't learned anything. He just has obviously been in a vegetable, living in a hut, got himself a wife, had a kid, and he just basically went, screw this, I'm just going to live my life.
Come back down.
Okay, dude, okay, I'm coming. Let's go. Alright, looks like we can freeze them gates again. One. Hopefully this is in the right place. Okay.
Still doesn't look like anything.
No, it doesn't. This isn't good. Alright, maybe we need to keep it in place for a certain amount of time or something like that. Oh yeah, there you go, look. Awesome. So we've tried the middle one. Is that right? So we don't really need to touch. Just that one, I think is what we want. Okay, here we go. Man, that was an easy puzzle. I thought we were going to be here forever.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be.
Family.
Right? Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsler. Something happened!
Awesome. Let's go. I was thinking about going back. You know I was. If you've been watching all my other ones.
I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Let's go up here. You know what I'm like. You know I've got a sense of adventure. It's the same when I play the Uncharted games. I try and look, another face of magic. See? You never would have seen it. Well, there seems to be a ruin there, but
there's something up there.
Otherwise you're never gonna find the treasure and you're never gonna. They could come in very, very handy later on in the game. Okie dokie. We're doing alright, dude. We're doing alright. If you guys are enjoying the walkthrough so far, make sure you leave a like. Make sure you subscribe so you can see more of my gameplays through other games like Batman. With the Telltale Batman series is fantastic, guys. Really, really enjoying that moment.
These tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll find.
Go.
Damn right you will. Hunt with Atreus.
A warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Okay. That's not a goddamn boar. That's a massive goddamn troll.
Prepare yourself.
Here we go. Oh, I actually hit him that time. Okay, his head. You got to hit his head to actually have some kind of effect. Oh my god, this troll's a little bit different. Let's go. He's painted and everything. Oh, it still does the same goddamn attack though as the first one, and we had trouble with that, boys. Hopefully my combat is coming a little bit better now. Throws out lava as well. Oh, move it. We like to move it. Oh, would you ever, please. We don't need these sort of people hanging around. Along with a massive goddamn troll. I know, dude, I know. Kill firing them arrows. Oh, move. Oh, goddammit, we're so lucky there. So lucky. Oh, come on. These guys are so awkward. Come on, baby, let's do this. Oh, move. Go, Atreus. What's he doing with that goddamn rock? So that rock must be a sense of his power? Oh, goddammit. I've had enough of this. Just go and rage, you son of a bitch. Brenna? Dandy? What a name. For a massive goddamn troll. Is there anyone else? Oh, look, here we go. It's alright, Atreus. I'm so glad he hasn't got a lot a meter of life. Kill him, kill him. Oh. Okay, he's now firing two at the same time. You're dead. Alright, don't you look so scary to me, dude. Fire that. Go, go, go. You missed. Oh, god damn it. Trying to kill this goddamn big beast. We've got these bloody donkeys right in front of us. Oh, we got him on the comeback. Let's go. See you later, dude. Oh, man. That's it. Well done, Atreus. Let's kill him. Right. Concentration. On the old troll again, guys. Let's go. Oh, big D. You're beasting it, dude. You're doing good. Oh, we were beasting it. Thank God for that. Come on. Life is back up to the top. Okay, he's firing an arrow for someone over here, is he? Alright, just make sure there weren't no one else hanging around. Oh, go, go, go. We almost got him, boys. We've almost got him. Okay, the axe has no pen. What's this? Ding. Okay, hopefully we'll find out what the hell that is in a minute. Ooh, that was a nice amount of energy taken off him there, guys. Oh, he's going after Atreus a lot. We're almost done it, boys. We're almost there. We almost killed this son of a bitch. I'm ready, dude. I'm ready. Just get some more health back here. Yeah, baby. I don't even know what colour it is. I don't even know what colour. They all look the same to me. Being colourblind does not help that at all. Oh, okay. I was powering up instead. Let's R3 this beast. Oh, mate. The animation is awesome, man. Oh. Oh, baby. Look at the face on Kratos. Whew. That is how you beast it, boys. Whew. Okay, we got use XP to purchase skills. Also, what's this? Heavy rune attack. Oh, wicked. Okay. So can we can view in menu or close. Well, guys, we're going to have a look what this goddamn thing is. Oh, right. Okay. We're going to purchase that. God damn it. Hold L1 and R2. Okay. L1. R2. Okay, why isn't this happening? Why is this not working? Well, look. We're literally almost, I think, 40-odd minutes into the gameplay. I'm going to keep on beasting it around this little area, getting used to my new skills, collect these items. Hope you guys have enjoyed the gameplay. If you have, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon on part 5. Keep on beasting, guys.